Talbot behind the net. Steps out in front, score! He surprised him and beat him like a red and yellow. The Penguins lead 1-0.
Here Ovechkin finds a seam, got it on goal, rebound, they score, Victor Kozlov out in front on the rebound, and Kozlov has given the Capitals their first lead of the game.
Malkin with a puck, turns it back, hands it in the net!
Grilled by Ovechkin, who went soaring into the board.
Ovechkin and Malkin push it.
Fleischman, far side, Ovechkin fires it, scores! Alex Ovechkin, the one-time shot, and the Capitals are back in front.
Malkin leads the rush into the kit, caps in and fires it over the glove, and a goaltender goals to give the Penguins the tying goal.
Here comes Backstrom into the zone. Ovechkin, the one-timer, scores! Alex Ovechkin, the laser beam, and once again we're tied.
Malkin bombs away, blocked again by Lang. Malkin blocked one more time. Washington survives a 5-on-3 for more than a minute in sudden death. This game will require a shootout to the backhand. Backhand, he scores. He can win it here, though. Alex, 7 on the deep, and the Capitals pour off the bench to celebrate a 6-5 thriller.